Da-da-da-da-da. When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop, baby, so cold.
Okay, what balls do we want a bunch of?
Part 2 of episode 11.
Raiden Ultra Balls.
Welcome
so the
back.
Red, the black and yellows, the black and yellows.
We just got a fossil. We're entering
in. Blue and reds. Black and yellows, blue and reds. Say black. Ultra Balls, bro. If we did black and yellow the entire way, we can have tons of Ultra Balls.
So give you a new Kribo tour. We've done a lot. Chase has done a lot of updating. He got his Pokemon all nice and framed up. Go up the staircase. Got the painting. You seen all the fossil stuff, the fossil gear, whatnot. I don't think too much is done up here yet. Josh got a fucking Aerodactyl. We got the training center, we got the PC, the healer, the fossil cleaner, the fossil incubator. And I think Chase is also working on something out here. He doesn't want me to show yet, but I'm going to show you anyways. Working on his apricot farm. I forgot that that's what he wanted to do so bad.
What?
Your fucking apricot farm, bro.
What's up with it?
Nah, it's good, dude. It's coming along great. I like it. Let's go check out my fossil. This is Chase's fossil in the display case, just chilling, like a trophy.
What are you going to my apricot farm for,
I'm bit? Not, dude. I said it's coming along fantastic. I gotta start the timer for this episode.
Oh, wait, what kind of fossil was it when you cleaned it?
I don't know. Did it tell you?
Yes. That looks like a fucking Aerodactyl. Dude, it's really bright.
I just shoved it in there.
If that's an amber, it's a suit. Aerodactyl. An Aerodactyl.
Oh, it'll be like a Kabutops. Or a Kabuto, so I can get a Kabutops. I'll be down with an Aerodactyl, though. Fuck my Skarmory. It's a little pussy
hey,
ass.
Hey, get over
bitch.
Here. You roasted my apricot farm, bit?
Bro, I didn't roast nothing, bro. I'll beat your ass. So I thought.
We'll duel you right now.
Who put it all the way in the corner like a weirdo?
Excuse me. I plan on putting more though, bro. I'm gonna get like two right here, another one of these right there.
Oh, okay, I see you.
Get two, and then two more, and then two more. So we're gonna have like six of each. Yeah, we're gonna have six of each.
I'm gonna put a trap door right here, and then build my room underneath. Alright.
Why?
Because I wanna be a fucking thug nugget.
You're building your
Batman?
Yeah, you wanna see where I wanna put the trap door?
Your fossil disappeared, bro. You lost it.
Where you at, bit?
Where the fuck's base is this, bro? There is a base close. There's a couple.
They're gonna steal all your apricots, bro. Whatever.
Dude, I'm gonna be pissed.
They can't. I can't steal this dude's apricots. It's not my permission.
What? You think it's gonna be an Aerodactyl? It should be coming up soon, huh?
No, it should be popping up again. I don't know, bro. It looked really bright. The ones have been darker for me. Besides the amber. Oh, it's the Aerodactyl. Oh, pop up, motherfucker. I'm just zoomed in on this thing. Just click C and you zoom in. Just hella zoomed in. Just staring hella close.
What's it going to be? Over under, it's going to be an Aerodactyl.
I think it's 60-40. There's a 6% chance it's an Aerodactyl.
Okay. I'm going to take the over. If it's over 40%. If that's how it works. I don't know. It's late.
I think that
we've been grinding.
Ooh. That's how it works. Dude, this is getting... Oh, it is an Aerodactyl!
I don't see it yet.
Look at it. Look at it. Zoom in.
Oh, let's go!
That's huge, bro. That's fucking
huge. Hell yeah.
So, it can't be that rare, because there's not that many fossils here. Yeah, we could have both gotten lucky too, though.
Yeah.
But realistically, there's not that many fossils, so.
Fuck you, Skarmory.
They're different. They're a different fire type now, bro.
What the fuck? I went from 99 to 97.
Insert. Could put a Pokeball. Now just left click a Pokeball on it. Get again. It'll happen. You'll get stuck on that right thing. You click it. There you go.
Where'd you go?
In your PC.
No.
Is he not on your PC? You lift a little spot out for him. Is he? Oh, you got a giant one too!
Hell no way. Yeah. He's only level 1 though, he's a bitch.
He's already level 15. Little XP share shit. What up, Chase?
What?
Chillin', bro. After, bro, me and Vernon were just flying on our giant Aerodactyls.
I'm looking for apricorn corns. Can't find any apricorns.
I don't even have the base. I'll go kill some things. Hopefully get some.
Apricorns?
You can get them.
From what? Shit.
I got my... I got it up to 6.
I don't know what gives them though, so who knows?
These apricorn trees give them.
You get them just right clicking on them?
Heck. Fully grown.
I got some yellow. I got a yellow one right here.
Built a helpful bridge fishing spot. Thanks, dude. Why don't you build me an apricot farm that I could fucking farm?
Fuck you, apricots, boy.
This shit's fucking stuck. Just cut all this out.
Ooh, level 34 Electabuzz.
This guy has an apricot farm, but is it in his zone? It's in his zone. He's smart. Why do people like farm cakes or something, bro? There's like these weird farms people use, like.
And it's lagged out. Oh, poor kid.
Going to bed, fellas.
Alright, brother.
Night.
Night, man.
See you on the bar.
See you probably.